you're a beginner or a DIYer and you don't have a lot of experience with your grinder, this is the best and safest way for you to cut out your toilet flanges. Essentially, go in a circular pattern and do plunge cuts until the middle falls out. This will get covered up by the toilet anyway, so don't worry that you suck.